My main focus has always been about understanding the complexity of the Arabic language. While I was growing up in a Western society, I was exposed to worldwide artists at university. But my passion towards my Islamic roots deepened, and I expressed this through my art. My aim is to change the way people perceive Islam and the Arabic language. I want people to know that it's not something to be threatened by. Despite all the negativity shown in the media in regards to this religion, I want to show people how colorful and fun Muslims actually are.